you get a splinter, most people just go ahead and pull them out. But sometimes, they get lodged so deep into your skin that you can't reach them. If the area gets infected, it will start to swell as pus forms under the skin. This creates pressure around the splinter that can sometimes push it upwards towards the skin's surface. And if you're lucky, after a certain period of time, your body could have completely removed it from your skin.
No!